music is done so well. So well. Right, so we are back with Life is Strange. It's actually been quite a few days. I missed an upload day or something.
Man, Nathan Prescott is messed up.
Oh yeah,
damn dangerous.
I remember where we are.
This day never ends.
Oh, and thanks, Chloe.
I can't skip this.
After 5 years, you're still Max Caulfield.
I'll probably just edit this part out.
Come on in, don't be shy.
The house still looks nice.
Home, shit, home.
Every time. Home, shit, home. I like that. What a pad.
My room looks a bit different than the last time you saw it.
It's cool. At least we can chill out.
This isn't exactly my chill-out zone. My step-führer makes sure of that. Come in and close the door. Put on some music while I medicate.
It won't play without any power. Damn, Chloe does need a lot of money to get out of Arcadia.
What exactly is Arcadia again? Can't exactly remember. Switch on. I was so expected to get, like, electrocuted then. So what now?
Hey, that TV used to be in the living room. Houston, we have the power. But we need to find a disc to play.
Trash can!
So tell me, what does Max Caulfield do for fun now that she's a grown-up?
Party all night.
Not Little Miss Wallflower. I bet you've never even been to a party.
Oh, right. I went to your birthday blowout.
Max, you were 12 years old. That's sad. You should stick to taking photos.
Again, savage, but I like you.
Chloe was always taller than me. We made her dad keep track of her height. Chloe totally changed her style. I barely recognized her.
What happens to people? They change and evolve and other interesting stuff.
Dude, you broke my glass snow dough. Thanks.
Damn. Chloe was kicked out of Blackwell 2 years ago. She used to be a great student. When she cared.
True. I'm just searching everything.
Dirty laundry. Gross. This postcard is from Rachel Ember.
Rachel? That wasn't the one who got disappeared or something, was it?
We had such a blast drawing these together.
Chloe and Max. Look at that shit. Warner Sisters, I like that tag at the bottom. Power Girls, Chloe and Max. Nice. Cosmic Snail. Black. Oh, that reminds me of my school days. Mate, it's so nice to like play a game made by nerds. Where the fuck is the CD though? That's what I'm wondering.
Too bad I can't stream any music from Chloe's laptop. But I love how funky and out. I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay.
So it was Chloe who printed all those flyers.
It was Rachel, okay.
Is this a desk or a storage space? I think this junk swallowed her discs.
Okay. So, Chloe. About this looks like a private lockbox. Let's look in it. There we go. That'll do, why not? Shit. No way. Okay.
Hey, give me that!
Sorry, I wasn't trying to be nosy. Obviously, she was a good friend.
It's putting it mildly.
That's Rachel Amber. Her missing person posters are all over Blackwell.
Yeah, I put them up. She was my angel. After my dad died and you moved, I felt abandoned. Rachel saved my life.
Man, I had no idea.
Well, you never made much effort to find out. I was 14. We were best friends.
I never forgot. Even if I was an asshole and didn't keep in touch. But you had Rachel.
Rachel had my back. We were gonna kick the world's ass. You would laugh at how different we were. She wanted to be a star.
She looks like a model.
That was her plan. Our plan. Get the hell out of Bigfootville and into Los Angeles.
I don't know what to say. I guess.
So what happened? Did your folks, your mom, try to stop you?
My mom was too busy hooked up with Sergeant Shithead.
I feel the love. Now, when did Rachel actually disappear?
6 months ago. She just left Arcadia. Without a word. Without me.
How do you know she disappeared? Maybe she wanted to start a totally new life.
Unlike you, she would have told me, okay? Something happened to her.
I believe you. I'm just trying to get all deductive.
Before Rachel left, she said she met somebody who changed her life. And poof.
And you haven't heard anything from her since?
Like everybody in my life. My dad, you, and Rachel. Gone. Can you put on some music now?
Yeah. I got an itchy wrist. Got my tattoo today. Thought I'd throw that in the video, but itchy, and I can't touch it. She gonna get high.
Anyway, you can find tools to fix your camera in the garage.
Chloe, are you okay?
Sure, I'm awesome. I just want to blaze and be alone for a moment.
If you say so. Garage was to the right here, wasn't it? No? Bathroom. Oh, I see, we're upstairs. That makes a lot more sense. I thought we were downstairs. Yeah, let's go downstairs. Let's go to the garage. I feel sorry for Chloe. She's obviously been through some hard-ass times, so I get why she's kind of taking it on Max and being as mean as...
Someone locked it from the other side.
Oh. I get why she's being as mean as she is to Max, but at the end of the day, it's not really... Chicken doubt, that's not what fucking happened! Can I, like, reply? I wanna say nah, fam.
I haven't seen this place in 5 years. Seems like I should be able to find the tools I need here.
Okay.
Nothing. nothing. This is so lame.
So the thing with Kate, I really just wanted to take that picture for evidence. Like, I have the picture on me, so hopefully I can use that in the future to help out something that happens, if anything even happens. I just hate the fact that Kate hates me for it now. I hate the fact that Max kind of like chickened out rather than just taking the photo for evidence. I would have totally intervened if I knew that otherwise. In terms of Chloe, like, she'd be for a shit time. She shouldn't be taking
Chloe's
it.
Chloe's stepdad is head of security at Blackwell.
That's Chloe's dad.
He wants to put surveillance cameras all over the school? How paranoid can you get?
That's Chloe's dad? Interesting. That changes things up a little bit.
Chloe's stepfather is this asshole from Blackwell? You've gotta be shitting
me. Oh, I see. Stepdad, that makes a lot more sense. A lot of guns.
Yes, score.
Come on, cupboard tools, tools, cupboard, cupboard, cupboard tool, and have a TV. What's this?
Wowzer, a map of Blackwell Academy. I wonder why.
Placement of cameras, yeah, he's... Why is he so paranoid about that kind of thing? I feel like there's a couple mysteries. I feel like these things are linked in.
Chloe's stepdad actually installed cameras in the rooms? For reals? This guy has serious trust issues. Do Chloe and Joyce even know about this?
That's illegal, isn't it? That's actually illegal, isn't it? Surely that's illegal.
These are way too big. I need tiny tools for that camera.
I wonder if it's like a classical...
No password. Like it would help me find tools anyway.
Music in this is amazing. That just looks like cereal and shit. Yeah. Is there anyone behind me? No. Okay, come on. Fast, fast, fast. If I get caught doing this shit.
Shit! Butterfingers! Kate Marsh? Why the hell would he have pictures of her?
She knows
okay,
something.
Okay, this is getting totally weird.
Okay, so that's why he was so in her face earlier. Because for whatever he's trying to find out and whatever he's putting these cameras up, he feels like she knows something about what's going on.
Poor little dear. It's not enough to kill you. They have to display your head.
Point. I am
Look at all that food. That's like enough spam for 100 years. Check out the muscle car. Chloe's stepdad must be a gearhead.
I fucking love muscle cars.
Cool, now it's opened.
Okay, cool. But I still don't have my tiny tools. Tiny tools? Tools, toodaloo. Oh, mum's... Happy birthday, Maxine. Can't believe it's been 18 whole years since we... You were brought to us. Told someone else. The principal said this was a serious false charge. Wow. Fuck. Serious false charge? Are you fucking real? God, a student doesn't come up and say another student was holding a fucking gun for no reason. Like, come on. Ooh.
Ooh, precision screwdrivers. Except, I can't reach them. That does not look stable. was very smart, dumbass. No can reach. Yes, here's some ancient cardboard.
All right, Max. Step down, love.
Man, I should have done that before they fell.
Time travel, motherfucker. There we go. Boom. Simple time travel just helps in everyday life. Turn off. Pull.
Yes, you have mad skills, Max.
Oh, it's just kicked me out. Shit, how long has this episode been going for? Okay, I can still resume. No. Resume game. Thank you very much. How fucking dare thee. Okay, so... Oh, just kick me out again. Are you serial? Resume game. Okay.
I've got the tools. I should go back upstairs before Chloe freaks.
Yeah. After everything that's happened to her, I don't think she's... thinking straight. She's probably volatile is the word I'd use. I think volatile is a very good word to use there. Can I sit, at least?
You found the tools. Sweet. You can sit at my desk and fix your camera. So?
I can't fix this thing.
Are these your new photos?
Yeah. I just took them today.
Let me see. Are you shitting me? That asshole's everywhere. Wait. I've seen this before. No way. When did you take this? You took this photo, you brat? In the bathroom today. You set off the alarm. That's why Nathan raged after you. It totally makes sense. You hella saved my life. Now tell me the truth, Max.
I was there, hiding in the corner.
Damn, you're a ninja.
A ninja would have cut Nathan's head off. I just took a butterfly photo.
That is so badass.
Oh yeah, I almost wet myself when I saw the gun.
So, did you recognize me?
What is the of course option?
I wasn't sure.
I know I look a lot different.
I was scared, too. I couldn't see straight.
I don't blame you, Max.
Like you said, it's been that kind of day.
So you must have overheard our conversation.
Just a bit.
There is no way you didn't hear every single vowel.
Okay, I only heard something about money, drugs, but that's it.
Now for the big question. Did you tell anybody?
Like who?
Like anybody. Stop stalling, sister.
The principal. But he didn't seem to believe me.
The principal? Are you still 12? That drunk jackass only cares about cash for Blackwell Academy. Don't trust him.
I didn't
mention
you at all.
Yeah, I got that impression.
Swear.
Thank God. I'll tell you more someday. And I seriously owe you, Max. I know it was your birthday last month. This was my real father's camera. I want you to have it.
That's so cool you remembered my birthday. But I can't take this.
Of course you can. my dad would be pissed if I never used it, and now I know it'll be used awesomely. And I'll snag this picture as a symbol of our reunion. Cool?
Yes, of course it's cool. Thank you. This camera is so sweet.
Now that we get that mushy shit out of the way, I feel like stage diving. Let's thrash this place.
You're crazy.
Yep, I'm fucking insane in the brain. Let's dance! Shake that phony white ass. Or take my picture with your new camera.
This day couldn't get any stranger.
This song fucking rules. Can't dance, hippie? Come on. Rock out.
A little bit cringy.
Yes, break it down, Max.
Yo, turn it off.
Dude, the music's not even on! Asshole.
I'm coming up. We need to talk.
Oh, no fucking way. You need to hide now. My stepdad will kill me if he finds you here.
Chloe, what's going on? Open this door, please.
Chill, I'm changing. Is that okay?
Max, find a place to hide now.
Chloe.
I'm coming.
What are you doing? Chloe, you're stalling.
I'm changing. Give me a minute.
Don't get smart. Just let me in, now. Please.
1 second. My bra is stuck.
I'm not screwing around, soldier. Chloe, open this door.
I'm not a kid anymore. I can't hide under the bed. Where else?
I'm giving you exactly 3 seconds to open the door. 1, 2, 3.
Shit.
What's going on in here? Why is she here?
None of your business.
I don't like strangers here.
Stop freaking! She's not a stranger! This is my friend!
Great. Another one of your friends. I ordered you to never go through my files. You obviously have.
I didn't touch your files, David. I could care less about your files.
You care about starting shit, Chloe, and it's getting old. One of my guns is missing. Did you take it?
Oh God, I didn't take your stupid gun. You do know I believe in gun control?
Wait! Is that grass? You been toking up again in here?
Oh yeah, guns, weed. You were tripping balls.
I'm sick of your disrespect. Tell me the truth. That's an order.
It's not my pot. It's from Max.
Is this true?
Take the blame every time.
Yeah. My pot.
So you're bringing drugs into my home. How about if I call the police? That'd screw up your spotless Blackwell record. You do seem to get around, Max. I'm sick of you losers dragging Chloe down. Oh, you're on a roll today. Between the fire alarm and now this? You don't have anything smart to say now, do you?
Get the hell away from her. I have proof you hassled Kate Marsh today.
What? What are you talking about?
I have surveillance proof. Now please leave us alone.
Okay, Chloe. You know everything. And Max, if I find you here again, it will be the last time.
Fucking
thanks for taking the heat. We totally smacked his punk ass down, Max. He's no match for you and me now. That was an epic win.
True.
Anyway, let's sneak out the window. There is one cool place we can hang in this hick hole.
Let's go.
Man, that did not go well for me. If I want to keep my Blackwell scholarship, I shouldn't lie for anybody, even Chloe.
Okay, that's foresight.
I have to think about my own future.
Yeah, your own future's... Fuck. That's a point. That's what she's passionate about, photography. Take that away from her. Like, I get it's for her friends, it's for a good cause, but still. She deserves to do photography in Blackwell, like, and getting that kind of high enough education or whatever you call it. But yeah, that will call the end of the episode. A lot of shit went down this episode. This is a dramatic fucking episode. Fucking love it. Still loving this game. I'm not getting bored of it just yet. I'm still loving the characters and the dialogue. And yes, I guess I'll leave it there. Thanks for watching, guys, and I'll catch you in the next one.